My name is Akim Ngwenya. I'm a multidisciplinary designer. Today I'm going to talk about my design approach as well as a project that I'm currently working on. Most design products and services are developed for people in the middle to the top of the socioeconomic pyramid, while the base of the pyramid is often ignored. In my design practice, I turn the pyramid upside down because I believe design and creativity can have a tremendous impact on solving some of our crippling and persistent social problems. So I came up with the idea of a transforming wheel that can be adapted to different terrains such as the muddy and rough terrains. So on one extreme, you have a wheel with a large ground clearance for rough terrains. And on the other extreme, it transforms to a wheel with a large contact area for muddy or sandy terrains. And this is what I've managed to do with the support that has been given to me, and this is essentially my process and where I intend to be going with the project. Thank you.